Maya? Hi. You're not carolers?
No, actually, we are NCIS. I'm Kenzie Bly. This is my partner, Deeks.
It's about Ernie Garza.
What happened? Sorry, this place is a mess. I was just finishing up in here.
You're fine.
So, Ernie ran from the cops after destroying a Christmas tree lot? That could be why he didn't text me back last night.
When was the last time you saw him?
A few days ago. We went to a holiday craft fair. Our friend Jen was selling some jewelry there. Then we had a big fight.
But you reached out?
Yeah, I wanted to meet up, talk things through. The morning of the fight, I found some hydrocodone in his car. I asked him about it.
You were worried because of his rehab.
Exactly. Ernie was doing so great with his recovery, and then he hurt his shoulder kayaking. When I saw the pills, I was afraid he'd relapsed.
What happened when you confronted him?
He got mad and started making excuses.
Well, you were just trying to help.
Just trying to follow his lead. I mean, he helped anyone who needed it. A couple weeks ago, he pitched in and helped make scones for my baking blog. I just want him to be okay.
So do we. And we will keep you posted, I promise.
Yeah, actually, if you think of anything, please contact us.
I will. Thanks.
Yeah, thank you.
Hey, I don't need all this gingerbread for my photo shoot. Do you guys want to take some with you?
I mean, do you think you have enough for an office party?
Really?
What? She offered and I saw an opportunity.
Sweet.
Actually, you know what? Maybe we should go all out and just make the whole party a pop-up.
Oh my gosh, you know what? I hope you like green bean casserole because somebody always brings green bean casserole.
I don't like it, but you know what I do?
What?
I love it. So